for coming tonight to our winter concert. You know, I was thinking about it as I was putting this on, I think this is the first time I've worn this in, I don't know, since about our winter concert 2 years ago or somewhere around then. So it's been a while since I've gotten out the old tuxedo. Thank you for coming. As you probably saw when you walked in, we've got a silent auction going tonight, and with the proceeds going to the Longmont High School band program. When you bid, if you would please bid in dollar increments or more. I don't want you to like outbid the last person by a penny, because that's going to cause problems for trying to cash that out. And then what we'll do is, after the conclusion of the concert, 15 minutes later, we will close the auction, and those top bidders will win those items, and you will. I'll be out there, and I'll have a little cash box where we can trade in your money for your item, and all those proceeds go to the music boosters. And if you would, even if it's something that you're not sure you want, please bid on it. Because it goes to a great cause. So even if you're not sure you don't want it, you could just, next year, bring it back here, and we'll just sell it again. So before you, right now is our gold band, and we're gonna be playing a few tunes tonight, but our first one is just them by themselves. This is a beautiful piece by, I want to make sure I got the first name right, Rob Romain, who's a phenomenal musician, who's become one of the great arrangers and composers of high school band literature. I've been really impressed with his work over the last few years. And yes, it's still fall, so I feel like we're still okay, even though this is a winter concert, to do a piece about fall. This is Colors of Fall.
Thank you.
We are going to bring up our full ensemble, so come on up, guys. Okay, I'll turn this off when I'm done, so that way I can just turn it back on. So a few things I want to announce, since we've got everybody up here. We've got some really neat announcements. Nate Bonin is going to be representing Longmont High School at CSU Honor Band this weekend. So he's one of the best in the state. We have some other honor bands that are coming up, but we'll do those accolades at our spring concerts, and we'll recognize them in the program. But one thing that I just found out yesterday that I'm really excited about, at our trip kickoff, I told you that we would be applying to perform at Disney World, and I found out yesterday told us that we are going to be one of the featured performers at Disney World coming up in April. It's going to be Saturday, April 30th, I think, or something like that. So that's great news that we were accepted. That's not a given. I will tell you, that's not a given, and we were really proud to be accepted for that. We'll find out more details, what time, where, and stuff like that here in the coming months. Oh, and then I also, this is not band related, but it's just so cool. We had two of our students, Owen and Kate, who are in our clarinet section, Owen DiCarlo and Kate Fallon, who represented our school community at the robotics, what is the name of the event? Wave at WPI. They competed against 80 other teams across the nation, and you know what place they got? First place. And I will tell you, this is not their first rodeo. They have won many accolades, so I'm sure when their team is called Semicolon, and I'm sure when other teams see them on the roster, they start to get nervous because they have cleaned up at competition. All right, so this next tune that we're gonna do is one, I was thinking about it, I told the students, so probably the most conducted piece of mine, that's, you know, you can't really count pep tunes because sometimes we'll do them multiple times in a game, but apart from those, the most conducted tune I do, can anyone guess? No? National Anthem. Yeah, National Anthem. After National Anthem, probably something that you'll hear at the end of the year. Pomp and Circumstance, yep, I heard it out there. This would probably be number three, Sleigh Ride. We've done it year after year. It's one of my favorite tunes to do, but it's also one of the hardest things we do all year, believe it or not, this little tune. And the reason why is that, if you'll notice, it doesn't say arranged by on there. This was by Leroy Anderson. This is the same Leroy Anderson that wrote a bunch of other tunes back in the 1950s. And he wrote an orchestral version of the song and a band version of the song. We obviously play the band version, but this is not an arrangement. This was not arranged for high school musicians. This is the same arrangement that you hear professionals play. So they've not changed a note. It is very, very difficult. Really high stuff for the clarinets, but we do it every year. So this year, we decided to give you a few little surprises in there. I'm not gonna tell you what they are, but you'll enjoy it. This is Sleigh Ride. Thank you. Can I hear one more round of applause for the Whips? I think these guys started a new tradition. All right, moving on. We have a person that, well, he needs no introduction, but yeah, usually I try to dress really nice in these things, but he really outdid it this time, and I'm a little embarrassed that I'm so underdressed. So I'm going to bring out the very well-dressed Mr. Daryl Abramson.
So much. Very pleasure to be here this evening, obviously, and working with all your kids, and we just had such a blast putting all this music together. This suit, yeah. So, a little story. Back in 2019, my family gifted this suit to me for Christmas, and I was like, oh God, I can't wait to wear this for the holiday concert, you know, and of course we all want to know what happened the next year. So this suit has been sitting in my closet for that long, literally, and so it's so fun to be wearing it tonight. But yeah, I want to thank you guys. I think they're watching out there probably. Thank you for the suit, and but yeah, it's such a pleasure just to have fun with all of this. We are going to start with a very kind of lyrical song, which is much slower, and is going to give you the image of Snowfall, and it's titled Snowfall. And it just builds and builds up a little bit. You'll hear this. It's very reminiscent of a snowfall, so think of that, and here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Check. Thank you. Thank you very much. The snow machine didn't come on. But no, actually, I really wanted to do that, but you can imagine how much that would cost. But just not in the budget. We're going to continue on with a piece that was written in the last few years by Rob Romaine, one of the up-and-coming and prominent composers right now for concert band literature. And it's titled Lanterns of the Sky. It was, he was inspired by this by going on a hot air balloon ride, Mr. Romaine was. And so he brought that experience to music, and we're very happy to be able to bring you that. It starts with this grand, big opening. It comes into a middle section, very surreal, where you can imagine yourself just floating in the air above the clouds. And then it comes back, and the landing. So enjoy Rob Romaine's Lanterns in the Sky. Thank you. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to join us again this Saturday, folks, for the holiday parade right down here in downtown Longmont. The parade starts at 5 o'clock. We're not sure yet which place we are in the parade, but please join us at 5 o'clock downtown for that. And thank you so much for coming tonight. I would like to bring back out Mr. David Merrill.
Just take a moment to thank some people. I want to thank our wonderful music boosters. We are so lucky here at Lama High School to have one of the most involved music boosters organizations in Colorado. Just a tremendous support. If you look on stage here, the chairs that they're sitting in, the music stands that they're using, most of the percussion equipment in the back, all those tubas, all purchased by our music boosters organization. So thank you, music boosters. But I also want to say, you know, being in St. Vrain is just such a gift for me as a musician, and the support that we get in this district is, and I mean this sincerely, is so strong compared to some of my colleagues that are in other places. Not that there's music support all around, but here is really special. This is a place where other music teachers really want to teach because of the support that we have, all the way from the top. Our superintendent down to our building administration, always very supportive of our music. So thank you very much to our support and the teachers here at Lama High School. James Pierpont is a name that you may not know. We probably would never have known him, even though he was quite a prolific composer, wrote a lot of polkas and tunes throughout the 19th century, but one song is the one that he's known for, and that is this one, originally called One Horse Open Sleigh. When it first came out, it was not that terribly popular. And of course, when music came out in those days, it came out as sheet music, so we know how much it sold in those days, and it didn't sell very much. But over time, like a lot of tunes, it kind of got a life of its own, and now it is part of the American lexicon of music. He was born in Boston and then lived all over the United States, and this is the song that he's known for. This has got a different twist on it, though. We're going to do this in the style of Gene Krupa and Benny Goodman. So this is Jingle Bell Swing.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. Let's see, it is now 7:41. We will close the auction at 8 o'clock. So go get your bids in, stick around for the end of the auction, and at 8 o'clock we will close them down, and whoever has those top bids wins those prizes, and you can come and pay me. I'll be at the corner table up here. Band, you guys can get your stuff put back into the band room and come back and bid for some items. You got 19 minutes. Here we go. Have a great night, guys.